There is a strong interest with gas market today in Europe because the question is not anymore to have a market here or there. The question is to have a single market working everywhere. How to make it? That's where Florence Kuhl is entering the scene. We have been asked by the Austrian and German regulators to propose a kind of market for the whole Europe. It is called gas target model. And being involved so closely into the thinking, the definition of a single gas market for Europe, we did think to make it a book to explain what is at stake and what we should keep in mind when thinking about Europeanization of the gas market.
We have three parts in the book. In the first one, we explain the new needs for flexibility in the gas industry. In the second part, we explain the relationship of those new needs with the network regulation. And in the third part, we explain the proposals of France School of Regulation for the gas target model.
As this book is about European gas target models, it is for regulators, utilities, and energy researchers.